guys, I'm extremely bored, so I'm gonna vlog.
I made them build my desk.
He just wanna play.
He just wanna play with you. See? Oh, disgusting.
You got a water bed?
Macro barista.
Yeah, literally insane. You got a Chick-fil-A?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Our new flavor of pre-workout came in, candy grape. We're going to try it out before we work out. We're going to work out.
My lower back is like super sore.
Yummy.
She got hips, I got a grip for a lot of ass. Don't need to add more, I know it's sweet. I like that.
Straight up.
I got word that is wet, well let's drown.
Swerving in the streets, got you nervous that I'm really lurking, murder on the beat. Been a burden, now I'm really working in your Tennessee. Who I'm serving, got your bitch, you working, twerking in the sheets. Yeah, ayy, get the fuck out of my way.
So they want it. Girls can't never say how. Girls can't never say they need it. Girls can't never say now. Oh, now, girl. Give it to me like you need it, baby.
Hi, so I've seen this trend go around Instagram and TikTok where you can find the color palette of your Instagram or TikTok feed, and I decided I'd give it a try. So all you have to do is take a screenshot of your Instagram or TikTok feed, and then go to your Instagram story, and there's a color selector under the marker portion, and you go to each post, and you find the most predominant color in the post, or just the boldest, and you scribble that all onto the post, and you do so for your top 12 or top 9 posts. And then you can always go back in. I know mine look a little messy and fill it in. And here is my color palette. Do you want me?
Oh my gosh, this guy is ripped.
Who is it?
Haley, come on, man. Haley, come on, man.
He's ripped.
Pop a perky just to start a pop, pop too close to purple just to pop a perky just to start a pop.
Fuck around, no bitch fucking with me. I won't hesitate to get a bitch gone ASAP, no Rocky. I throw that ass back to
see if he gon' catch it. I ain't athletic, but it's tennis for the necklace, yeah. Hey, what a
Ryan?
So you're telling me it covers up your Pujani?
No. How do you pee with a pad on?
You tell me. What do you mean? It covers it up, right?
What do you think it sticks to?
Your Pujani.
Why would it stick?
And your butt cheeks.
No. You think I stick those wings onto my butt cheeks?
What wings?
Ryan, are you being serious or did you see that other viral TikTok?
I don't go on TikTok, Kaylee.
So you really think that we stick our pads to our vaginas and then we
on
can't.
On top of them,
and
yeah.
Then we pee through them.
I don't know if there's a little hole or something. I don't know the logistics of what you got going down there.
Ryan,
just tell me the truth.
You live in the same bathroom as me. I can't believe.
I don't live in the bathroom, Haley. I don't live in
there. You can't tell if you're being serious.
I am serious. I literally don't understand.
It sticks to your underwear.
That boy sus. Get the punk, that's a must. I don't trust. Oh cool, okay, oh cool. And tell you.
Hey.
What is that? What are you doing? Why are you doing this?
Did you think that was good and fun and good?
Oh my gosh, you're making a TikTok.
It's- Okay, I'm gonna show you my Instagram outfits and you're gonna rate them, okay? 1 through 10.
Alright.
Alright, this one.
6.
Why?
Sweater. It's 100 degrees outside, literally.
So functionality?
None.
What about this one?
7. It's my flannel.
What about this one?
7, but you look really cute.
Why 7? Why? What about this
10.
One? Why?
10. Look
Why?
At it. It's perfect. Cute pink shorts, tan, white Air Force Ones. Who even is she?
Okay.
10.
Why?
You look cute. You look like a coach, like a middle school coach or something.
This one.
You even think that's an outfit? It's just.
Well, I guess you can't really see it.
Sweater.
But... All right, this one.
20 million.
Why?
1,000.
Where are you? I got a honeymoon coming up, so I'm gonna try the macro barista Starbucks drink and see if it's good. We're gonna do the iced white mocha. About to order the grande iced coffee, no classic zero, 1.5 pumps white mocha, 2 pumps sugar-free vanilla, splash of cream. Wish me luck. Okay, I got it. I honestly felt really annoying asking for this, so let's hope it's worth it, baby. It tastes almost the exact same, except just a little bit of that sugar-free vanilla taste, which I really don't mind. Holy crap, that is really good. I really like it. So I just looked it up, and a regular iced white mocha would be 59 grams of sugar, and this one is 15 grams. So that is literally insane.